Kuala Lumpur. Kindly be seated according to the seat number of the on your boarding passes. We discourage unauthorized changing of seat due to the aircraft weight and balance restriction. Large carry on baggage has to be placed in the main compartments as small items underneath the seat in front of you. Thank you. We will now begin with the distribution of premium meals for Malaysians, food and beverages. Kindly browse our Santa menu and additional duty-free catalog for inside details on anything you like. If you see anything you fancy, do let us know. As a safety reminder, please be mindful when the car is passing through the aisles. Thank you. seatbelt, securely fastened, store your tray tables, and open the window sheets. Large devices such as laptops must be stored underneath the seat in front of you or kept in the back compartment. You may continue to use your mobile phones or tablet in flight mode after landing. Once again, dear guests, we will be landing shortly. Kindly return to your seat, put your seat upright, make sure your seatbelt is securely fastened, store your tray tables, and open your window sheets. Large devices such as laptops must be stored underneath the seat in front of you or kept in the vehicle compartments. You may continue to use your mobile phones or tablet in flight mode after landing. Thank you. Yes, it was a pleasure having you on board, and we look forward to serving you again soon. On behalf of Air Asia and the rest of the crew members, we would like to say thank you for flying with us. Smuggling, which upon conviction of violent crime shall result in severe punishment. All passengers arriving or departing at all entry and exit points in Malaysia will attach non-negotiable bearer instruments such as travel check exceeding an amount of $10,000 must make a declaration at the custom point upon arrival. You are also required to complete the custom form number 22. Travelers who have visible and admitted goods and currencies or other mandatory instruments with a total amount exceeding $10,000 in their possession are required to declare using the custom form number 7 and to be submitted at the Royal Malaysia Customs Department examination checkpoint. The custom form number 7 is available at the RMCT counter. Any false declaration or failure to do so is an offence under Malaysian law. Thank you. have just landed at Kuala Lumpur International Airport Terminal 2. The local time now is 16 minutes past 11 in the morning. For your safety, please remain seated. You may now use your mobile phone or tablet in flight mode or connect to your mobile network. Do be careful when opening the overhead compartments and please ensure you have all your personal belongings with you before leaving the aircraft. It was a pleasure having you on board and we look forward to serving you again soon. On behalf of Air Asia, Captain Hafiz, First Officer Dex and the rest of the crew members, we would like to say thank you for flying with Air Asia to your destination. Dear guests, please be advised that the removal of the live vessel from this aircraft is a very serious offense subject to a fine or imprisonment. Thank you.